like on week one?
Well, just like you said about Worcester, they were disappointed, and the Generals really don't have any time to feel sorry for themselves, not with Wadsworth coming in to Follis Field.